Good afternoon, and thank you for coming. Nan and I are very honored to be a part of this inaugural Jaipur Literature Festival here in Boulder, and I'd like to express our gratitude to the organizers who worked so hard to make this happen. For those of you who are sacrificing your lunch, we hope to offer you some musical nourishment at least. We're taking a quick trip through Europe. We will stop in France, Poland, Hungary, and then back to France. If you'd like to see this maybe gastronomically, we have some petit four at the beginning and a meal backwards. It's a piece by André Caplet called Improvisation. It consists of six very short movements and with all kinds of different moods. I think you'll really enjoy that. After that, there is Krzysztof Penderecki, a Polish composer born in 1933. His piece is three miniatures, and the whole piece is actually like a bunch of little triangles. Three pieces, each movement is shaped like a triangle. So three, and I just thought of this morning, maybe because he was born in 1933, I don't know if it has anything to do with it. The third piece is a Hungarian piece by a little known composer called Leo Vajnár. It's a piece that's called Peregiverbung, and Peregi comes from the word Peregni in Hungarian, which means to spin, and Verbung is actually a takeoff from a German word the Hungarians use a lot, Verben, which is to recruit or advertise, so this is a spinning recruiting dance. And the last piece is a very short little transcription by Ravel, a habanera, a Cuban inspired piece. Thank you.